It's a co-production funded by the Goethe Institute, and it's initiated by the two sound artists, Felix Deufel from ZiMMT Leipzig and Nikhil Nagaray from Bangalore. This whole project started out with a field recording project that they had, and it was about recording or trying to record the most quietest places on Earth. Out of this, they developed this project, If We Vanish, together with the performer Ronita Mookerji, the light artist Tobias Feldmeier, the dramaturg Aruna Ganesh, the light designer Niranjan, Gokhale, and the project manager Spriha Nakhare. And they developed this work like over the last year because it also was postponed once because of Corona. Yeah, so and now in the last 2 weeks, Felix, Nikhil and Ronita and Tobias worked here and ZiMMT intensively to make this performance today. Yeah. And If We Vanish deals with different concepts and forms of silence. So it's the range is from artificial silence to natural quietness and also to political silencing. The project also deals with noise pollution and with the fact that we cannot close our ears. So we are permanently, constantly exposed to sound. We will listen to this performance of our 32.2 channel 3D sound system. So it's a really spatial experience, and we are streaming this thing live. So for other people at home listening to this piece, we recommend using headphones for a good spatial experience. So I hope you have fun and enjoy the evening. Bye.
Okay.